Hi everybody, it was suggested that I do a versus video of my Eureka Ultra versus something, so I figured the best kind of versus to do with this machine would be something of the similar type with the round belt and the horizontal, the vertical shaft mounted motor. So yeah, I just picked my Decade 80. The only other VAC I have that has that is the Kenmore Twin Fan and the convertible that has that. But I figured I'd just go with the Decade 80 because it's a newer VAC. So, yeah, here it is. We'll be testing on some powders and we'll see how they do. Well, if you can see it, the Ultra did not pick up a single thing off the floor. I don't think that's due to any error on my part. Apparently this vacuum sucks, not in a good way, on bare floors. And I'm going to bet that if I had a really good bagless vacuum or some way to test what the Decade picked up, it barely picked up anything except surface crap on the carpet. So now I'm going to run by it with a vacuum that does clean up well on floors, which would be the Decade. And then, yeah, because something's got to clean this mess up. Well, apparently some of it was due to some of the power being stuck to the floor, however that's possible. But I definitely would say the Decade 81 as I suspected. Hope you enjoyed it.